بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله، thanks to الله سبحانه وتعالى. Sister Alia is here, inshallah, to say shahada in front of you. And I was just explaining to her, alhamdulillah, she's ready. She's ready Muslim, she knows a lot about Islam. She's here to, today, inshallah, to witness you and to witness God and the angels that she is a Muslim. She will say now the best word all of us can say, which is La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. If we just keep saying this word all our life, we will be the best creation. Just saying this word, you don't have to say anything else. Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best thing I said, and people, even prophets before me said, is this word. So Sister Alia now is ready, inshallah, to say her shahada. After, inshallah, she's going to repeat after me. She'll get the microphone close and say, inshallah, after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Alla.
Alla.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
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 وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله.
رسول الله.
الله أكبر. You did excellent. One more time. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله.
رسول الله.
ما شاء الله. Third time, but this time all of us together. You guys help her repeat after her loud, inshallah. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
إلا الله.
وأشهد أن
محمدا
رسول الله.
رسول الله.
الحمد لله الحمد لله. الله أكبر الله أكبر. Sister Alia, you're Muslim. Welcome to Islam. Congratulations. MashaAllah, as I said, as I just told you, you have new son. You're new, inshaAllah. Allah has forgiven everything you did according to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I'm not saying this from my own. This is what we believe. When somebody convert to Islam, he's like white paper. You can write just anything you want. So alhamdulillah, after this, Islam is beautiful, Islam is light, so be nice to yourself, be nice to the people, human. If you do good and you're nice to your parents, to the human, that's good sign. That means you're going toward, inshallah, the good faith, inshallah. Please keep us in your prayer, because your prayer is answered now. Make prayer for all the humanity, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, congratulations. Alhamdulillah. So some sisters, they might give you a hug. It's normal, inshallah, because they love you. They love people to become Muslim. This is a letter gift from our mosque here, from MCC. So inshallah, there's some books inside there you can benefit from, inshallah. Of course, if you have any question, any help, Brother Munir is our manager here to contact, inshallah. And Sidi, what's your name?
Muhammad.
So you're the, she came through you. Alhamdulillah. So Muhammad, please teach her and help her, inshallah, and be nice to her, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Jazakumullah khair. Takbir. Allahu akbar wa kabir, wa alhamdulillahi kathir.